Narayana live classes. Today our amazing assignment is chapter 7 division. From that I take question number 1, 2, 3 and you can refer textbook page number 10. Coming to first one, count the backward jumps to solve each division problem. So here we have to count backward jumpings of froggy. So here see the froggy is jumping backward. So each step, how many numbers are reaching, we have to check. See here, the starting number is 30. The starting number is 30. So here it jumps 6 numbers. Okay. So it reached 24. Again, here 6 more. It reached 80. And again 6 more. Okay. And it reached 12 number. And coming to again 6 means every time equal number of steps it is jumping. So here it will be 6 and again it will be reached the 0. So how many jumps it is backward? See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the 30, the step is on, first step is on 30. So how many times it will be jumped and how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and here is divided by 6. So 30 is divided by 6. What did you get? How many steps? Means how many times it will be jumped? 5 times. Okay. So 5 times. There are dash backward jumps of dash. So means there are how many backward jumps are there? In total there are 5 backward jumps are there of 30. Okay. So means already you know the multiplication fact about 30 is divided by 6 equal to 5. So 6 5s are 30. Okay. So every time it is taking equally jumping. So every time it is taking 6 steps. Okay. So how many times it is jumped like that? That is 5 times. Okay, that is 5 times. Next one, solve. 45 is divided by 9. So 45 is divided by 9. So the total number of is 45. So we are dividing 9. So means suppose 45 is the total number of chocolates or apples. Okay, so there are 9 groups are there. So there are 9 groups are there. How many apples will get each group? So that means 45 is divided by 9. What did you get, children? It will be 5. Okay? Because 9 5s equal to 45. 9 5s equal to 45. Got it, children? Next one. 64 is divided by 6 equal to how much? So we have to divide. So here 64 is the dividend. What is that? Dividend. And this will be the divisor. We have to find the answer of division problem. What is the answer of division problem? That is nothing but quotient. So here 64. Here we have to write 64 and 6. How many times we can divide? See, here it will be the 6. It will be the 6. It is one digit number. One digit number. Okay. So we have to take 6. First means always in division problem we have to divide from left to right. Left to right. We are following some rules to divide. First we have to check the number which how many digits are there in divisor. So how much we have to divide in dividend. Okay, then we have to take how many times it will be divided. Then we have have to subtract. Okay, then we have to bring the next step. So here 6, here also 6. How many times we can take? 1 time. So 1 6 is 6. 6 minus 6 is 0. Now bring down the 4. But you can observe here 4 is less than 6. 4 is less than 6. We cannot divide. So for that we have to divide 0 times only. 0 6 is 0. Now minus 4 minus 0 is 4 only. So we get 10 is the quotient. And this will be the remainder. The left out part in the division sum is remainder. Okay children, you can observe here 6 times are 60 plus 4 equal to 64. You will get that dividend. Okay children, got it? Once again practice. Thank you.